A deadly shooting investigation tonight in Fairfield. Police arrived at the scene last night on Enterprise Drive. They say several people were there to film a music video. Well, one man died. Another was taken to the hospital. No information about a motive or a suspect has been released.